This is a Satan's a Woman production, done by Satan is a Woman Corp Company and all that jazz. Yes, it is I, Paula Andrea, Andra's daughter, Har-Eyed. This is a Gothic Vampire Hat, also known as a Voodoo Hat, Voodoo Vampire Hat. I may have shown this before, I probably have shown this on video before. Plus it's got a bat. Skull. Skulls everywhere. Lots of skulls. Anyways. A nice Gothic top hat. I enjoy it. Can I get you an idea what it looks like? This is a Gothic hat day today with hats. The reason why, because Gothic has been around for a long time. It's very popular. And I like the look of this hat. It's got a good Gothic feeling to it. Anyways. Meet my little friend. Yes, bats and vampires in Romania. Pardon me, folks, that cough. No, I do not have the virus. I only have one virus. The vampire virus. Yep, the vampire virus. The blood-sucking bastard virus from hell. Miss Satan's hell, that is. Miss Satan's hell. Anyways, this is all good. Just Gothic fun. Have a Gothic good evening. And remember, There's only one virus that prevails in the world. The vampire virus.